Hello guys, we're back for chapter 2 of Ada's playthrough. Let's go.
There's the cathedral. Now to find my way into your lab, James. Can't believe you went through with it. Poor town. This bears investigating. Leon. So, you got caught up in this too. Hope you have the stomach for it. This looks like it might come in handy. Or open. This is going to need something particular to unlock it.
Obviously, you need to put parts inside of this, just like other Resident Evil games, so let's see where we have to go.
Looks like it might work, but where's the rest of it?
Alright, so we have to go and find the rest, obviously. This side.
Thank you.
key to the door. There we go.
That's the same color as the chest I just saw.
This is what you should do. Push it over here and drop him on the switch. Oh. There we go. So he keeps the hole open and you can get the chest and shit. Alright, cool. Electric chairs.
There are more missing pieces.
Well, let me guess, you need to electrocute them, obviously. These puzzles are cute. Alright, come over here, boy. Come over here. Come on, boy. Let's do this. Let's do this Ada Wong style, baby. Come on. You wanna die? Oh, come on, man. Nice. All right, another puzzle solved. So you go over here and keep running. Go upstairs. Okay, go over here. Oh, we're back. Yeah, wrong place. Okay, now that this door is gonna open. If you jump here, you're gonna keep falling. So you need to shoot them. Stick them to the wall. Alright.
There must be a clue around here somewhere.
Yeah, you need to stick them just like the guy there. faster.
Better hold on to this. I might need it.
I'm guessing you need the pieces from these monsters to open the door. Last time. Oh, he still hit me. That's him, the guy with the tooth we need.
One down. Thank you.
Oh my god. Oh, no way. Come on. Oh, man. Get the hell out of here, man. Damn. All right, here we go. Die. Yep, here we go. Okay. Okay, and we can use the items to get the hell out of here now. Oh, okay, gotta jump from here. Go to the door. Use the items.
You're a twisted man, Simmons. As twisted as they come.
Here we go, third piece. Now we can finally open that door.
Let's put my theory to the test.
Oh, we will. Don't worry, Ada. We will. Okay, upstairs. And to the door. There we go. I love this level, by the way, the one we just did, that is. Alright. Here we go. I love how Ada's always calm.
Ada, what the hell is going on here?
It's complicated. But this isn't the time. These walkways won't hold. We need to get to the lower levels.
So sorry, Deborah. It's all my fault.
Helena, get away from her.
Stop. Don't shoot, please.
Everybody, no, don't shoot them. Leon's the first one to shoot. Nice.
Sympathy for her.
This is a nightmare. It can't be real.
Watch out, you two. She's strong.
Watch out for yourself.
Right out of here.
Oh.
I wouldn't count on it.
ran over her.
I can't tell you to stop crying. He's trying to kill you. Don't you even know that?
President security.
That sounds like Simmons, all right.
Why the hell would he do all this?
Long story. We're up against the people who really run this country. In a very dangerous game. And if you don't play your hand right, why don't you come down here and I'll show you?
I think I'll pass, but there is something I'd like to show you.
More games?
Not quite. Just something I think